Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Semix, and today I'm doing a little bit something different that I didn't do for a while. Also, I changed my YouTube name from Legend from Roblox to Semix. So a lot of you will be, what? Who's this? I didn't sub to. So just for you guys to know, now my channel's name is Semix, not Legend from Roblox. So I decided to do a little giveaway, just because I have a lot new Pokemons, new shinies, new auras, so I decided to give these away. So I know that someone or a lot of you don't have really good max EV or max level legends, so I decided to give them away. So first off, it's the Alpha. As you can see, it's maxed on special attack, a little bit maybe on attack and speed. The moveset, as usual, Flash Cannon, Dragon Claw, Earthquake, Roar of Time. So that's one. The next one is my Palkia that I use. So all of these, I use them, but not so much now because I have a new one. So Palkia is the second one. As you can see, good nature, kind of good nature, because maybe jolly nature could be good. This one isn't. Okay, so still, as you can see, it's maxed on special attack, EV, and maybe, not sure, maybe it's special defense because it's so high and attack is a low, but then again, speed is okay. The moveset, as usual, Hydro Pump, Special Run, Earthquake, Quickly. So I was thinking about Aura Sphere, but then again, I don't have that DM, so the break is okay. Yes. The next one is Max Level Zyko. My OT did everything that I could to level him up. As for Eevee, probably attack. And a little. Actually, I'm not sure if I Eevee him because I didn't have time. Something like that. So I'll just show you the moveset. Still not good, but hey guys, you can change that if you win. So I'll just show you them really quick. And what can I do? So the next is Raikou. Decent moves, decent stats. Basically, that's it. Now it's the Suicune. Timid nature. Which is not good. That's, in my opinion, maybe, wow, defense, special defense is okay, everything else is okay. I don't know, you can even hit him if it's not. It is, I'm sorry about. So this Kira, definitely beast. Even though it's level 92, still 350 special attack. What can you say? Dragon Balls, your Mash Frost, but this attack is the most powerful attack ever. Every time that you use the Frost Breath, it's a critical. Come on, who doesn't want the critical hit? Anyway, so that's decent, moves decent. So, next one, Latias, good nature, good stats, moveset, perfect. Although Draco Meteor maybe, actually that's good. But yeah, you guys can judge me about it. So again, Mario, Team Mewtwo, good special attack, good speed, moveset really good. So next one, Jirachi, not my OT nature, excellent, because of the special attack, moves, Sanyama, Elevate, Thunderbolt. This is definitely the best moveset for Jirachi, even though it's steel type, still psychic and electric, just for those that are using ghosts, and I think fairy, because fairy is weak to steel, but thunderbolt also, like for Togekiss, Jirachi's thunderbolt will do a lot of damage. So abilities, so also, these are not the auras because I got them on this episode. So can't be true. So I'm sorry for this. G-Rock, same. Can't be true. And there is Bruno. I'm not good. Okay, Lizard, fantastic. So, and just the Palkia I got is also a 3rd December. That's my birthday. So, today is my birthday, that's why I decided to do a little giveaway. I hope that whoever gets this Palkia will remember me, remember this date, me. Something like that. So, also that they will remember me because that's my birthday, so why not do a special birthday giveaway? So, speed lower, my attack. Plus attack minus speed. That's good, I guess. Because everything is physical, so not special, but you can't argue with that. So, and there is Uxie, stats okay, moves, decent, I guess. And there is Ho-Oh. Okay, this one is the breaking heart to say Ho-Oh. Come on, so it's a little bit good because of special attack and attack speed can be changed a little bit. Everything else is okay. Anti also my OT, so decent, I guess. And the last one, Horizon, also decent. But really low level, so I'm sorry if I couldn't like level them up or something, but at least I'm giving them for free, so can't argue with that, that's for sure. But so yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy, because I mean, who doesn't want free Pokemons, like for real? So yeah, so now you will be asking how to win these Pokemons. Well, first you need to subscribe, like the video, comment your OT and something funny, like, I don't know, whatever you want to write in the comments, you can, like, so there the most thing that you need to do is to write your in-game name, because how can I find you or give you Pokemon if you name if I don't have your in-game name. So, well, I hope you guys will enjoy it. Until next time, this is Emix, and I wish you all good luck.